That's the sound I'd make if somebody was to wax. This part of my asshole. You know that weird meat between your ass and your balls, fellas? It's a weird little area because it looked like there should be a vagina there. But God was like, come on, you can't have a pussy and a dick. Sew that shit up, Jesus. Okay, Dad. They got them weird scraggly hairs on it. The hair don't grow right there. It's all scraggly and sparse. But it laid down. It looked like LeBron James' hairline right here. But if your hair is real nappy and shit, it looked like Kevin Durant. But it's a weird little area, this little place, right? Because it's real sensitive, right? It's the part in your body where your girl lick, fellas, right? And it feels really good. It make you make all kind of little weird tickly noises, like woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. It feels so good, you be making noises like a white girl in a lesbian porno. You be like, oh my fucking God, fuck ya. Fuck ya, lick my fucking gooch. Lick my fucking gooch. But you know when she lick it, you feel a little bit gay when she do it? You be conflicted, like, oh my God, suck my ass here, suck my dick, make me straight again. Go back down, lick my gooch, lick the taint, come back up, make me straight again. Okay, listen, don't tell nobody, okay? You promise you ain't gonna tell nobody? Nah, cause when you get mad, you just be saying all my fucking business. You promise you ain't gonna tell nobody? All right, I'ma trust you. Here, go on, get all that gooch. Oh my fucking God, get my fucking gooch. Fuck yeah. Hold on, get the dick too. We call that the Doberman Pinscher Tail. Well, if somebody was to wax that part of my asshole, I'd make that noise. Ah! Brrr, yes!
Now, here's the thing. These are my girls. These are my squad. These are my besties. I fucking love them. We lived our best lives. We sucked loads of dick, and we were like a little girl group. We were like the A-team, if A stood for anal, right? These were my homies. My fucking homies. And they taught me so much, okay? The first thing these girls taught me was how to suck dick. Ooh! I sucked dick so well, they started calling me the seagull. 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 It's because I swallow it. I feel like that was clear. I swallow it whole. Seagull. The second thing they taught me, now this is interesting. The second thing they taught me, now this, I love saying this because this separates the hoes from the gals, okay? So the next thing they taught me was the ice cream trick. Does anyone here, baby girl at the back, do you know about that? Does anyone here know about the ice cream trick? Okay, listen, ladies, okay. Ladies, you know when you're fucking a guy, right? And I love how silent you've gone. You're like, yes, let's go! Like, I wanna know about this ice cream trick. Like, the hoes are like, I'm sorry, what? Lessons to be learned, let's go. Taking notes, she knows. Okay, take notes. Ladies, you know when you're fucking a guy, right? But there's too much pressure and he goes to enter and he just goes limp. I mean, it's never happened to me, but for some reason he just goes limp, yeah? Here's what you do, you don't call the police. Right? Don't call the police, don't do that. What you do is go to the freezer and get some ice cream. Take the ice cream, don't pull it on his dick, that's how you get a yeast infection. Don't do that. Give it to him, feed him the ice cream, and something happens. Ice cream is an aphrodisiac. Something happens with the sweet and the cold, and then their dick brain and the head brain align, and the dick will pop up for 17 seconds, okay? Jump on that shit and ride it into the night. It's not break. Ride it into the night. Ride it into the motherfucking night. That's what you do, ladies, trust me. It works. Fucking love the ice cream trick. The next thing the girls taught me was licking the gooch. America, do you know what the gooch is? I feel like there's a language barrier because you guys call it something else. I think you guys call it the taint. Yeah. Right? The taint. We call it the gooch, okay? In Britain, we call it the gooch. I'll explain. There's a sensitive part in a man's life underneath the balls, right? A little sensitive strip. little sensitive strip that leads directly to the anus. Okay? That little strip there, little landing strip. Ladies, you lick that shit with your tongue. Oh my God, any man becomes your bitch. They're like, oh, oh my God, ooh, ha, ooh, ooh, I like it, I like it, ooh, ha. But don't get too excited and lick the bum hole because they like it and they think they're gay. They're like, ooh, ooh, I've never felt this way before. Literally, any man becomes your bitch. They love it, they love it. Lick the Gooch, ladies. Lick it up, down, left, right. I call that a Gucci handbag, all right? Get yourself a Gucci handbag. We all deserve a Gucci handbag.
Oh, man. So, my wife is the coolest, actually. She's the best. And she, you know, we've been together 10 years. And women will actually ask me sometimes, they'll be like, that's 10 years. That's a pretty good run. What's the secret? Is there a secret? And I want to tell you that there is. And ladies, the key to your man's heart is through his taint. Now, if you don't know... The taint is that little strip of land between a man's balls and his butthole. Also known as the devil's driveway. Now, some of you are like, I don't want to go there. That sounds scary. Well, yeah. Your man's perineum, that's like the Incan ruins of his body. And just like Machu Picchu, it's a little out of the way. Once you get there, the rewards are oh, so glorious. Ladies, I just gave you top secret clearance, okay? Welcome to Area 51. Yeah, I never want to hear another woman complain, I can't get a guy to call me back. Well, take a vibrator, press it against his chode, and you will have to shut down a cell tower because that man is gonna harass you, all right? Yeah. After you make him shiver. Don't be an asshole and put it on high speed the first time. You'll send him to the emergency room. But ease into it. One, two, three, he'll be like, oh.